Here we go. Three wide. Subaru on the inside. Citroen in the middle. Toyota on the outside. Subaru trying to outbreak them. Citroen go the long way around the outside. Can they manage to hold their way through? Subaru up into sixth place. Toyota demoted down to seventh. And look in the background as well, because Audi are ready to join the party here. This is getting very exciting and quite tasty in the midfield. All of these manufacturers on the medium compound of tyre. But this is a great scrap for position. Side by side we go through the S-bend, flicking it left. Who's going to break latest on the inside line and surely going to have track position is Koke Lopez. Oh, and Matt Simmons on the gravel, spins round and he's off into the barrier. That's a disaster for Porsche there. Into the barrier, they're going to come back on. There's going to be big drama here because Citroën go off there as well. And, well, that has really changed the complexion of this race. And it now means that instead of battling for a top five finish, that Porsche are now in the lower half of the top ten. They're all at sea here. Emily Jones in the Audi up the inside. And now Volkswagen of Donovan Parker ready to come through. What an absolute disaster for Porsche.
Very firmly shut the door, Di Valerio together there. Kato onto the grass. He's got the medium tyre, so he won't quite have the same stopping power as that. He's going to try around the outside anyway. Is he going to make it work? No, he won't. Gallo shuts the door, but the cutback. Kato have a cutback there. Gallo a bit wide. Now Kato has the inside line. What a move by the Japanese driver, and a tyre disadvantage still gets the move done, and Gallo's got to do it all over again.
As they come down towards turn number three, Lamborghini going defensive, Mercedes-Benz going to the inside of BMW, and the inside of Lamborghini, 2-1, here comes BMW back on the inside. They come side by side on the corner exit, BMW, two places in one corner. Well, that was very good, wasn't it? And let's see what happens then here, coming through these final couple of corners. Riding on board, we are still with Takuma Miyazono. Karata again pulls to the right-hand side of the track, then moves over left, trying to break the toe for the Japanese driver. Side by side, we are in the background for the final podium position as well, between Citroën. Here we go then, Toyota defending once more. Miyazono trying to go the long way around the outside, switch back on the inside. Side by side they go, and Miyazono and Subaru take the victory on the line. That is fantastic. Takuma Miyazono and Subaru win it on the line in race two of the Manufacturers Series final.
Now together on circuit, Igor Frolov goes defensive, Mick goes up the inside, says thank you very much son, I'm going to take that place away from you, up into second place. And I don't think Igor's going to have a response because he's on the medium compound of tyres. Say that, he's going to give it a go. They're going to be side by side coming up to T6, a fast right-hander. Mick has the inside line, Igor's going to try the long way around. Will he make it? No chance on that tyre, and Mick keeps second place.